David went and brought up the Ark of God from the house of Obed-Edom into the city of David with gladness. And so it was that when the bearers of the Ark of the Lord had gone 6 paces, he sacrificed an ox and a fatling. And David was dancing before the Lord with all his might. And David was wearing a linen ephod, which is the garment of the high priest. And so David and all of the house of Israel were bringing up the Ark of the Lord with shouting and with the sound of the trumpet.